probably jumped already. Never played this map, I don't think. Well, that bridge doesn't exist. Okay, good to know. A real player. Great, and there's a bot or something coming in. And there's a load more people in front. Okay. With the AKMs. Oh, this is the multiplayer map. Oh. Mortar, that'll be half interesting. Where is this? Oh, another risk house. Wow, everyone's... Nearly half the lobby's dead already and I've barely got my guns loaded. That's random. Chances of me hitting someone with this AK, very slim. The SKS, maybe though. That's some good stuff here, actually. There's so much stuff here. How do you lose that, dude? Emily Booster. only got one health kit. That's not very good. Two grenades. Yeah, I'm going to need another health kit. We've passed quite a few. Oh, I'm in the ring. Oh, I've got the full med kit, I suppose. I still can't pick that up. It's kind of fortunate I landed in a place where I played before because of the multiplayer. It's intentional. Oh yeah, I haven't got a scope, have I? Eight times? Eight times is kind of rare, is it not? Good luck. How did that not? Fucking hell, dude. Jesus Christ. Someone took a shot at me. Days.
I'm geared up. I'm fucking taking you down, and I'm taking 30 seconds.
Okay, that could be.
This guy's ready to be equipped with a lot of.
That could be. That could be almost impossible. That really could. I've never really swam in this game, so I don't know how viable it is. I think we can swim, I'm pretty sure we... Over, I guess he's peeking. Can you dive? He definitely fell in the water. I thought I'd be able to see him. Why not? Can you not see people swimming? Yeah, there he is.
Come upstairs.
I don't think there'll be anyone gatekeeping. And it's not too far on the bridge, so this is doable. This is whether there's anyone gatekeeping the other side. I saw that guy over and I shot at him, maybe I shouldn't have. And it's open as fuck, holy shit. I gotta go far. I'm gonna go quite far. God damn it, man. I don't know if I really want to have a close fight with him. Talk to me about these scab backpacks that you're hiding from me. Where are they? Where is it? I'm surprised no one's challenged me, actually. Oh, it's the dude. Hey, you shouldn't have cut across me. I don't know why you cut across me for. You surely saw me, right? You saw me. I ain't got a silencer or anything. You had all goods as well. Days. Maybe it was a... No, but see, again, it's driving a boat, so... Oh, my days. Only just. My heart's going crazy this game, I don't know what's going on. That first fight. That first fight was kind of crazy.
Any sick sights? Like, let's
been out, so I heard someone to my left. Ah, he's dead, man. Well, you wait until the last minute to push. So that guy on the hill is gonna get GG. Holy shit, that's the most intense game I've probably ever had enlisting this. And there was a guy in here as well, just a guy behind me. Holy shit, let's see what this one plays out. I'll probably upload this as a standalone video because this was crazy. And I've never played this map before either. There's 10 people left in this tiny ring, no way. Holy shit, that first fight got my heart going so crazy. I should have had a fucking heart rate monitor on for that one. Holy fuck. The guy on the hill didn't cap this dude. That was my biggest fear. I wasn't so worried about the guy behind me, but I wasn't 100% if I heard someone. But if I'd have known better, I just should have camped him out. But yeah, there you go. You just saw him. He's right there. He's got a MPX. He's got a fully geared MPX and Tarkov. That looks crazy. This guy surely knows this dude's here, right? Wow. That's why I had to wait in that room a little bit halfway through, because I was just like, shit, I gotta calm down a bit here. This is fucking ridiculous. I didn't expect to make it over the bridge. Only 5 left. Yeah, he knows you though. Nintendo and Sega Genesis. What gun is that? That's not the Ace, is it? I mean, that was the Ace. If not, that looked kind of sus, but I don't know. Well, he got wrecked. This dude came to me. I'm pretty sure I would have sniped this guy. He was being quite bait, but... As I say, I was kind of worried by the guy behind me. This guy's a silver. No way. So if I had headshotted him, that would have been him out. Easy. 4 people. The ring's over to his left. He's fully geared like Action Man. Holy shit. This is more like Sam Fisher or something. His getup looks like really out of Splinter Cell. Not sure about that animation, though. That was a bit sus. Try not to highlight it, it was a bit hard there. How do you even see someone do this? Fucking grass on my screen. However, is he walling? We got wrecked. I don't think so. And you might just have it on super low detail, so there's no grass, which is unfortunate. Fortnite has the same issue with that, that if you run high settings, you get grass. If you run performance mode, you don't get grass. There's 1v1, and they got a supply drop all in between them. This, surely you're not going to go for that. Oh, wow, easy. That guy made it all the time. Well, there you go. If I'd have capped this guy, it would have maybe been a different outcome.